Oh. Mr. Morris, how dare you scream at students for no reason, poke students with sharp pencil tips, be homophobic, racist and sexist, throw a desk out the window, swear at students and injure Daisy. Not only can you get fired from your job, but you can also be arrested as well. That's it, you are grounded until you start being a nice teacher, and while you are grounded, you will be eating nothing but lumpy potatoes and maggots for every meal. Go to your room right now, you filthy despicable slug.